Carlos Dia and his pro Melissa Miller.
For those who've never done this, what goes through your mind when you're, other than counting?
Don't mess up the step, don't step on her toes. I'm like, don't step on her, don't step on her.
Yeah, so I see that you have a fan base out here, a fan club, right? Anybody here? Your fan? All right,
we thought you guys were great, so yeah, let's see what the judges have to say. Rachel.
I was blown away. Just, you connected well, you moved through your feet, you weren't picking up your feet, it was smooth, you smiled, oh, I just enjoyed the whole thing. Truly, awesome, thank you.
All right.
Nice job, Diana.
And Carrie Ann. Couple number five, Carlos Dia and Melissa Miller, dancing their muscles.
That was exciting. was fantastic. You guys
second
did amazing.
Time better?
Second time around.
Yes, I was a little bit more nervous actually this time.
Second time around, you're right.
I don't know why.
You look fantastic.
Love yeah, that. And again, great costume. So yeah. Let's see what the judges have to say. We're going to start with Bruno.
I think I'm still shaking for those leg jiggles. It's like, wow. Yeah, like I said before, solid gong, and I even think I like this performance better than the first one. I love it, high energy, kick your butt, on time, with the music, performance, you're on it. Awesome job.
Rachel.
I'm with you. I felt like they sold it more this time because they knew the crowd was with them and they wanted to give it to them and they were just love fest again.
Awesome. All right, moving over to Carrie Ann.
Yep, absolutely. Ditto everything. It was even better than the last time. I just absolutely loved it. I loved the, you know, last time when you guys did it, he was checking his notes when he did the grabbing her booty and shaky thingy. I was like, oh, Len, you missed it.
Good thing you did it twice. Okay, good. All right,
Len. Yeah, it was a good job. She wasn't dancing with me. I'll, okay. Three syllables. Fabulous.
All right, we're gonna get your scores, guys. Len. 10. Voting process this year, we have our very own twist. So these four couples that you just saw perform, they are going to be given a few minutes backstage to choreograph a surprise dance, which this year will be hip-hop. They did not know.
Couple number five, Alistia and Melissa.
Both phenomenal, and you brought energy. I will say the only one thing is I didn't feel like I had told another couple before, more clubby, get the crowd. You definitely had the crowd. Crowd, you're awesome, by the way. Hip-hop, not sure that was there, but I still loved what you brought, so there.
All right, awesome. Bruno.
What is up? Moves in there. There's some stuff that I don't think it was choreographed.
I love being in the house. Yes, I loved it. Perfect synchronicity. You guys had it same level. That's hard to do. Shadowing each other. And you did that in 5 minutes? Yes. Awesome.
It's like chocolate vanilla bean.
Yeah, there you go. I want some ice cream now.
And Lynn.
Well, you guys are awesome. You know, 5 minutes backstage, come out and do that performance, you know, to synchronize it and to get into that mood was fabulous. Well done. On just a quick thing on behalf of the judges, I'd just like to say thank you very much to Dancing with the Stars for bringing us back again this year. We appreciate it. We had a lot of fun. Hope you guys have a lot of fun. Hope to see you next year.
All right, and we're gonna get those scores. We'll start with Rachel. Yay! 10. Carrie Ann. She's thinking. Genevieve is gonna kill me. Okay, and Bruno. Alright. Thank you guys so much. Nicholas and Brianna. Daniel and Angie. Ruby and Wallace. And Theron and Dixon. That applause for our finalists.
All right, before we move on, please give all of these couples a big round of applause. Training, graphics, hair, makeup, training.
The last 4 years, we've created a special spirit award for the couple who is recognized for their promo code. We're able to bring the most people to support this evening, and the winning couple is couple number 3, Shauna Nicker and
Wow, congratulations.
Thank you, Justin.
Wow. So we also have another special awarding event this year, every year. And celebrities that come actually with minimal to no experience dancing in this event. Short amount of time, of course, they both did the waltz, the solo this year, and I guess the committee voted and decided which, I guess, the most improved male dancer for this year, Dancing with Baby Stars, and it goes to Samuel
Lodoro.
And not to leave the ladies out, the most improved or improved female dancer goes to Ruby La Pantera.
Absolutely. Congratulations. In addition, as this is year 6 of our Dancing with Baby Stars, we would like to acknowledge each of our famous judges, fabulous judges, and famous judges, Rachel Smith as our amazing guest judge, and joining us for her first year on Dancing with Baby Stars, Carlos Tamarita and Bruno Tonioli back for year 3. Josie Reed of Carrie Ann Donato, who's back for her 4th year, and to Nicholas Patton and Len Goodman, who's been with us from the beginning. Thank you all so much for your time and for making this evening spectacular.
All right, so the USA XAV Chapter Committee works year-round on all of their grievances for this fundraiser, basically. And it kudos to the lady behind the coordinating dance with Baby Stars. Many hours of hard work and emails, phone calls, texts, everything you think of. An amazing woman, our good friend, co-president of the USA Dance AV chapter, Liz Gonzalez. Are you ready?
All right. We say envelope, please, but it's paper, please. So here we go.
All right, so in fourth place this evening is Shauna Ritter and Yuval Hidalgo.
Congratulations, Shauna and Yuval. All right, in third place, couple number 8, Gina Black and Chris Anderson.
And in second place, the guy with a really long name, Ray Valentine, Michael Fletcher, and Liz Gonzalez. And are you ready?
And our first place winner.